A man who defeated death. A soldier who wanted to sacrifice his life to save others. A naval officer sent by God to serve for India as commander. Captain Varun Singh had been almost given up for dead 16 years ago. Yet, he hung on, fighting his injuries with a tenacity that is hard to imagine. Today, he is the commander of Indian Navy's New Marcos base, INS Karna. Varun said, "My Jan Kundli said that I would die in water. So, my father said, let's meet destiny ahead on. And I was named Varun, the god of water and celestial oceans. Your story inspired us, sir. Your presence fills our heart with courage."
कहीं तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं।